It's that time of year again, Percy. Oh dear.